an extraordinary, but she's also multi-talented and she's an actress. Now let's talk about your acting career, Rosita. You said that you actually do start enjoying acting. Perhaps you can tell us about how you started off acting.
Okay, my mother had a hand in this because she pulled me up one year and said, no, I'm just going to sing. I have to act.
Sing and act? Because, yeah. Must be the triple threat, sing and dance.
Yeah. Because singing was like, I'm Saloma.
Yes.
But if I was honoring my mom, I would be doing acting. Yeah. So, okay. So I did the first one, and that's Skin Gun. Mm-hmm. Skin Gun is it's quite a funny movie with the three girls and some boys. Mm-hmm. Okay?
Just like in the 80s, right?
Yeah. Good that I acted in that one because I also get to sing songs from the big Castle of Do, which is the soundtrack, and it won the award for the best soundtrack for that film festival that year, in 1984. What I didn't like was, during all this, it's always composing, and so food was really cold, you know, and facilities were not that
right.
We didn't have a studio.
Not so convenient in those days.
Yeah.
Especially for a girl. Yeah.
And I always get the part where I get raped.
Oh dear.
Oh, the kampung no. That I always get in another subsequent movie that I did with Ahmad Mahmud. Also, it's called Dendam Dari Pusara, and another one that's called Serapan Tidur. All those were done in the 80s. I got raped in all those movies, except maybe, Skin Gun 2.
Okay.
But it was not a physical.